Malaysia Airlines flight MH370 disappeared in the early hours of March the 8th, somewhere between eastern Malaysia and southern Vietnam. 239 people were on board the Boeing 777 travelling from Kuala Lumpur to Beijing. The Type 200ER aircraft took off at 41 minutes past midnight local time and climbed to a cruising altitude of some 10,700 metres. Tracking data suggests it flew a course of 25 degrees towards the Igari navigation reference point. At the waypoint, the plane is thought to have changed course to 40 degrees. Malaysia Airlines says it lost contact with the flight at 1:30 a.m. local time.